What up? Today on Mitchell Makes, we're finishing the upstairs bathroom vanity. So it came in a lot of pieces, more than I thought, but it's all good. We got this bad boy sealed in. This was the most stressful part because we didn't want to break anything. And also, I didn't want to get glue everywhere if we had to redo it. I definitely recommend getting help from some professional on your first one. I could not do it by myself. Felt great to get this last little piece in and sealed that bad boy in. I missed a bunch of in-between videos, but YouTube makes it actually pretty hard to edit. Made a last minute game time decision to throw the light in between of the mirrors instead of over the mirrors, and I think it turned out awesome. What do you guys think? You want to see the full bathroom? Let me know.